Shalom Aleichem, dearest friends. The Friedrich Rebbe of Lubavitch said that one of the saddest things about us Yidlach, us Jewish people, is that we show up before God as schleppers, as beggars. How does a beggar on the street ask for money? How much money does he ask for? A few shekels, a few bucks here and there. He doesn't ask for too much. If he's a little bit chutzpahdik, he'll ask you for a bit more. But you ask for a little bit. When it comes to God, we do the same thing. We ask sometimes for just so little, when really, our Abba in heaven, our Mommy in heaven, our God, is waiting for us to ask from Him everything. So our Parsha, which is such an exciting Parsha about leaving Egypt, crossing the Red Sea, all these miracles taking place in our Parsha with the manna, and then with the war of Amalek, starts off with the word Vayehi, Vayehi b'shalach paro et ha'am. Vayehi, our sages tell us, is always a lashon of tzar. It's a sad word. It always alludes to sadness. Why? Because we came out of Egypt, but a little bit like a beggar, because we could have asked for everything on that night. That night we left, we could have asked God to bring the Mashiach. We could have asked for every broken heart in the world to be fixed, repaired, whole, and complete. So the Torah is telling us, whenever there's an Eit Ratzon, whenever there's this holy moment where big things are happening to you in your life and gates are opening, don't be stingy. It's not about you. It's about God's world. Ask for everything. Good Shabbos.